Welcome to Bayou Brett's. Today we are making pocket purses.
This is a good way to get rid of your old jeans.
Hey, having fun while we're recycling. That's great. Making this purse is really simple. You will need an old pair of jeans or pants with sewn-on pockets.
You will also need to know basic sewing techniques and be able to cut heavy fabric.
You will also need some patches and buttons and maybe even some fabric markers.
Of course, you will need needles and thread to hold on to the ribbon to the purse.
We are going to cut close to the pocket of our purse, not too close, but just so that you're not cutting into it, but you want to cut close. And if you want this fringe look like we have from our previous purse, you can cut columns or strips into your pocket. Be creative. Either glue, sew, or tie on your strap.
Here are our designs. Thumbs up if you like them.
If you decide to make some of these yourself, send us pictures of your creation. Thanks for watching and please subscribe.